Steaming Up the Windows. That's what it was originally called. Imagine if I said that, this is a song about having sex in cars in New York. And I'm like, yeah, baby. Wanna touch a special place. Not in my house. Not at your place. Then they put my hand in your shirt, Your shirt, In my automobile. Wanna steam up the window. I wanna light you on fire. Come on, baby, make a stick shift. Put it up your front. Let's get some desires. I'm gonna be like it when I'm in fifth gear. Baby, let me curl your toes with the orgasm of the year. In my Maserati. Like in my Pinto, in my hybrid, girl, we're gonna make electricity. Don't plug the car in, cause I'm gonna plug you in to my love machine. Fuck it, it's back here. All right, so this is the real song. It's called Bulletproof Weeds.
Yeah.
Somewhere in between the beginning and the end, September took the tourists and settled in for good. We could hear the trains again, the Brooklyn girls and scars. Summer left and no one said a word. We'd open your window and stay in your bed all day till the street lights came on. So what happened to bulletproof weeks in your arms? What happened to feeling cheap radio songs? What to thinking the world was flat, and what happened to that? So up on 59th Street, and right before the rain, lovers catching taxis going downtown. Talking to what's left of you and watching what I say and counting all the freckles on your perfect face. You open your window and I sit on your bed just waiting for right words to come. So what to bulletproof weeks in your arms? What happened to feeling cheap radio songs? What happened to thinking the world was flat? What happened to bulletproof weeks in your arms? What happened to arms.